What's up, guys? Mega Man here, bringing you a video on how to collect all 5 power cells for the Ancient Armor mission. I had to re-upload this video because one part wasn't really that good and showed where the power cell was at. Also, you will see that 2 out of 5 will not pop up because those I had already collected. But if you enjoyed the video, don't forget to comment, like, and subscribe.
This isn't a cave. It's a ruin. Red light. I'm not getting in. I think the old ones use numbers like this to indicate time. Interface. These devices are missing power cells. I'll have to find power cells to get these to work. There. Fits. I just have to slot in 1 plus 2. It's some kind of code. Maybe there's a clue nearby. Now to check the door. Those clamps have the armor locked in place. Maybe there's a way to power up the mechanism, release the clamps. Armor. From the age of the old ones. But how do I get to it? Just need to install these power cells. That should do it.
All Mother has sent her to us.
Forget about traveling light. Good. Another... Thank you. Another power cell.
Traffic from
the
USRC. Black quartz encryption.
This should be the last power cell. Look at that armor inside. All right, now let's see what we can do with this material.
Alright guys, this is the end of the video. If you enjoyed the video, don't forget to comment, like, and subscribe.